I am tired. I'm gonna get straight into bed with my pregnant wife. Let's go to sleep. Oh, what am I doing here?
This is very carefully. You've been in a coma for 7 years.
How long have you been here?
7 years.
Is Nam over?
Nam was over 30 years ago.
Oh my god. My wife?
She's dead.
Oh, say it ain't so. Are you lying to me?
I never tell a lie.
Okay, Johnson, jump it down. Who killed my wife?
We don't know that. We have a few prime suspects.
Is Nam over?
Nam's never over. Nam's never over.
Why have I got this hat on? Is my eye okay?
No. I put it on your eyes fine. I put it on to make you look pretty.
Oh. You gonna help me find the killer of my wife? Johnson Chamba Lamba Walla.
Yes, I will.
Because you never tell a lie.
I never tell a lie.
We better go, because vengeance waits for no man.
By the way, you're going to be needing this. Welcome back to the Force, Uncle Jebediah Reddy.
Thank you, man. It's good to be back.
So where do we start, partner?
Subject, partners. I'm thinking we check out my old partner, Little Billy Ray Robinson.
Might be a little problem there, Chief.
What's that?
He's deep undercover.
Well, we better pull him back out of cover, because I need his damn help. I just hope there's some of Little Billy Ray left, because there's a lot of Little Billy Ray left inside of me.
Are you ready?
I was born ready. Jebediah ready.
I don't know, man. I told him to meet us here. Hey, man. Do you want some green?
What the hell are you telling that, man?
Who's this
I'm
fool?
A police officer.
Who's this fool?
I have to arrest you now.
But it's me. I'm undercover.
Oh, Little Billy
changes
Ray.
Everything.
Jebediah. It's been a long time. How are you keeping?
I'm okay.
Good. I come here to ask you a simple question. Who killed my beautiful wife?
There's been a lot of monkeying around recently.
Monkeying around?
And I heard a little bit of talk about grandmother.
The grandmother. Is that all the information you've got?
I've given you the ingredients. You need to find a recipe and make yourself a cake.
Cake? Okay, man. You've always talked freaky, and I love that about you. Mm-hmm. Thank you for your help, sir. Put your hat back on. Where's he gone? Who's this guy?
All right. That's some good Nam.
Nam! Nam! It all makes sense now! The grandmother! It's old Nan! She's in China!
Oh my god!
Oh my god! Oh god, no!
I'm sorry to bother you at the weekend, Commissioner, but this is so urgent!
I don't like being bothered at the weekend, even by my family.
Alright, let's skip the starters and get straight to the main meal.
What's your name?
Johnson Chamba Walla. After my last case.
Hola, senora.
Show me the stuff. Smells like hard drugs. Can you smell?
Justice! Oh my life! Your brown bread!
This time I was hunting down a man who was involved in all kinds of bad juju. And after a few months on the case, I started to hate that sucker because he stole my Indian bread. Next thing I know, he's on the hood of my car.
You're going to prison for a long time, you slag.
Oh no!
I got knocked down, but I got back up, and after a few hours, I found him.
Hey! Who are you? Where's my suitcase? More importantly, where's my knife? Why are you laughing?
I called this the Kingacopter! Hiya! Hiya!
Alright, what's going on? We thought he was the kingpin of the West Country crime world. We couldn't have been more...
Please continue.
Have you seen Star Wars?
Yes.
Big question. Everyone's seen Star Wars. This guy was like Vader, powerful and dangerous. And he had his own Emperor Palpatine. But for the love of God, I don't know who he is.
God damn it, Chumba Lubba Lubba Wubba!
Next thing I know, I was in the boot of the bad guy's car.
Did you hear anything?
I heard nothing, but what I saw told me exactly where I was heading.
What'd you see?
A dog. And Stonehenge.
Stonehenge!
When we got to the destination, I heard a familiar name on the police radio.
We're looking for a Jebediah. Jebediah ready?
Into the hospital where Jebediah was resting. They went off, and in a few hours they returned. It took the name of one woman to let me know what was happening.
What woman? Go.
The grandmother.
The grandmother, the grandmother, the grandmother, the grandmother, the grandmother, the grandmother, the grandmother.
Worked out what I heard on the grapevine was true. Devon cops are as corrupt as they come. I always remember them getting visits from head office. Sometimes things are exposed, sometimes they're not. Anyway, they're on their last legs after an unfortunate series of events. They were knocking off all the people they were involved with. Fingers McGinty. Dave the Smile. Swiss Tony. And they had one more to knock off.
The grandmother, the grandmother, the grandmother, the grandmother, the grandmother, the grandmother, the grandmother.
He thought she was as innocent as a fly. That Nana was bananas. And they were going to blame her death on Jebediah.
You can leave.
Tried to stop him in the car, but it just caused an accident.
I trust you, but you still got to go to court.
Don't I get a lawyer?
No, a man.
Well, it's goodbye then.
I know a guy, and he never tells a lie.
So if the robbery happened on Sean Street, then...
This coffee's disgusting, John.
You're disgusting, Dave.
Go!
Gov, your keys and your coffee's ready.
Old chap, are you okay?
Don't worry, I'll be fine.
You better not be lying to me.
I'll never tell a lie.
Oh my God.
Done it. I've killed him.
And where's Jebediah's body?
Let's just say where Jebediah is. He never gonna see the sunlight again.
Yeah, yeah, oh yeah, what condition, my condition was in. Ooh, I am tired. Gotta get straight into bed with my pregnant wife. Good night. Cut! Start again.
Now.
Ooh, what? I am tired. Who are you?
I'm Johnson,
Shovel
Level 1.
What's going on? What are you doing here?
Been in a coma.
How long have you been waiting here?
I've been waiting here 7 years.
How long have I been in a coma?
For 7 years.
My wife? My kids?
She's dead.
You lied to me.
I never.
We need to be louder. We need to start again. We need to be
back in.
I am tired. Who are you?
My name is Johnson Shambhala.
What are you doing? How long have you been watching me?
I've been watching you. 7 years.
How long have I been in the coma? We've been too quiet again. Hey! Who are you? Where's this? Who are you? Hand away, and you need to be louder.
Okay.
All right, you need to be loud. Whoa, who are you?
My name is Johnson Shambawala.
What are you doing here?
I've been watching you for 7 years.
You've been watching me for 7 years? How long have I been in a coma?
You haven't even told him he's been in a coma.
Take a sip of coffee.
You gotta tell me what.
Go! You need to get with a little more anger. It's a bit more anger.
Say when then!
Go! Go. Now I want you to do it, so you've just got out a hot bath. Go!
No, just stick around. What
are you doing? Just the camera. Oh my god, he's the guy. Ready, set, and act shocked. Lights, camera, action!
Oh my god, he's the guy!
I don't want you to say he's the guy. I want you to act shocked. Like, my god. Just go, my god, and drop the cup.
Thank you, Sergeant. Can't wait to get started.
Where should we start?
Subject, Captain. I think it's time to check out my old pup, Little Billy Ray Robinson. But is there a problem? Maybe there is.
Okay.
How deep is he? Real deep?
Real deep.
Well, I better give him a push back out of the deepness, because he needs to come back to help me.
Go.
Oh no, I've slipped from the driver's seat and I've fallen onto the car, which looks like I'm a little bit stood up.
You're gonna be needing me. Welcome back.
Again.
This time I was hunting down a man with all who there. Again.
I told him to meet us here. You gonna come in or what?
Yeah.
Press play.
Hell is it?
I told him to meet us here.
I don't know, man.
Please
start again.
Right, let's
hell is it?
I don't know, man. I told him to meet us here.
What the hell did you tell me that, man?
That's some good stuff. Oh, Little Billy Ray! It's been a long time, my friend. You said you're doing okay, right?
Tell me about the killing of my wife. Monkeying around, you say?
Something. My grandma. Ah, she's been around for generations. Is there anything else you can help us with?
Let's go.
Got any ingredients for me? Giving you the ingredients.
I don't know, man. I told him he's here. Little Billy Ray! Jebediah, it's been a long time, man. How have you been keeping?
I'm okay.
Good. Why can you tell me about the killing of my beautiful and fine wife?
A lot of monkeying around recently.
Monkeying around?
I've heard a little bit about the grandmother.
The grandmother, you say? Is there any other information you can provide?
I've given you.
Should I pause it?
What? Why'd you say, can I pause it?
Go.
After my last case went wrong. It's your mum's.
3, 2, 1.
It didn't break into an over the head.
I don't know, man. I told him to meet us here.
Hey, man.
You
want to
What the hell are you talking about, man? Police officer. 3, 2, 1. You didn't drop it on the leaf.
It happened once before. It's about to happen again.
The path of the righteous man and defender is beset on all sides by the inequity of selfish and the tyranny of evil men. Blessed is he who, in the name of charity and goodwill, shepherds the weak through the valley of darkness. For he is truly his brother's keeper and the father of lost children. And I will execute great vengeance upon them with furious anger, who poison and destroy my brothers.
Well, that's my car stolen. I'll just go and call the police. Then I'll get back to my eggs.